I'm Zek Barnes, former employee in a semiconductor company and now a housewife. Sa 13 years po naging empleyado ako, kahit anong sipag at syaga na gawin ko ay hindi rin po talaga ako umasenso. Kaya naging full-time housewife na lamang po ako para maalagaan ang mga anak ko. Masarap naman po na mahirap maging housewife. Masarap kasi nagkaroon ako ng time freedom. Ngayon talaga ang walang-wala ako at sabik na sabik ako nung empleyado pa ako. Kaya lamang napakahirap na isang housewife nung walang sariling pera. Nung ultimo yung maliit na bagay ay tumatakbo po ako sa asawa ko. Kaya naghanap po ako ng pagkakakitaan. And then nakita ko po itong si WCA Travel. Sobrang na-amaze po ako sa kanya. Sobrang grateful po ako kay WCA Travel kasi hindi lang po yung needs, pati po yung wants namin, wants ko, nakukuha ko po dito kay WCA Travel. Kapag humihingi po yung mga anak ko sa akin, hindi na po ako umaasa sa asawa ko. And may mga senior parents pa po ako na sila po yung natutulungan ko through WCA Travel. And aside from that, hindi lang po ako yung umaasenso, pati po yung mga naniwala po sa akin dito kay WCA Travel. Kaya sobrang napaka-grateful ko po. Now I'm not just a housekeeper with WCA Travel, I am now a life changer.
My name is Arvin Sulayaw. I am a civil engineer by profession. I work in Dubai for more than 13 years and currently po nasa Philippines na po ako ngayon. But before ako mag-join sa WCA Travel, I was actually focused on employment. All my life, I was just working as a construction worker. And way back 2019, fortunately, I was introduced to WCA Travel at ang laki po ng naitulong ng business na to. Personally, and of course, for my family. Kasi from then, financial-wise, monetary-wise, I was earning in bookings. And at the same time, the rewards plan which the company is giving. At malaking impact actually with regards to the personal development. Kasi po, before ako dito sa WCA Travel, hindi talaga ako makapagsalita with more people actually. Napakamahiyain ko pong tao. But because of the trainings of WCA Travel, nag-improve somehow yung aking self-confidence. And of course, being a conduit of change, and makatulong sa ibang tao and be a channel of blessings and at the same time be an inspiration to many. Kasi lagi ko pong sinasabi, life is better when you are happy, but life is best when other people are happy because of you.
Distance, and I'll stay on track. forward, I will face its harms till I find my hero's welcome waiting in your
I take